fictional heroes enter the scene with dramatic music and a fancy cape with big letters. But real heroes don't. They're ordinary folk. Like Frank Flood, who's been in the recycling business for over a decade, protecting the environment by collecting cardboard, glass bottles, and plastics.
We also get nylon, wood, as in old pallets.
That is not all. The list goes on.
And also I collect a limited amount of waste from the community, from large supermarkets, from hotels in the region.
We generate a lot of waste. Quite a bit of it is plastics.
Especially during the rainy season when we start seeing all the drains and the rivers and the sea, we see the mess that we've been creating all the time.
And that is why RePlast OECS pilot plastic recycling project is so important. It's a project designed to create an organized system for the collection and export of plastic waste in the OECS, starting in St. Lucia. RePlast OECS is giving real meaning to the efforts of environmental heroes like Frank Flood and other recyclers. But this is not a job for just one hero.
There needs to be other people getting involved in the collection and separation.
So you see, it starts with you and me and the community. Frank says we can all be heroes by doing simple things.
It needs the collective effort of government and society to make it work.
We can put a stop to plastic pollution. And through RePlast OECS, we can also exploit the economic value of plastic waste by participating in the collection, sorting and dropping off of plastics at the RePlast collection points.
I see a movement now involving private sector and government. I hope it is sustained.
Yes, we can sustain it, but it starts with you. Be a hero, reuse and recycle plastics.
So get in the know, get on the go, come be a hero. So get in the know, get on the go, come be a hero.